I still cannot believe how fast this arrived.
And I'm keeping these little things. They're great. They're like GPU-specific patty boys. All right, there she is. It did say 99% of these are supposed to be brand new. I'm not expecting any of mine will be because of how hard I lowballed them, but never been opened before. And this does have a date stamp on it. 21-22. This card is a lot less than a year old. Oof. Thermal pads look perfect, no leaking at all. She's definitely been worked hard, but... Oh no, regular tape! It's not from China if it doesn't have the grunge tape. The color of like old gas station fluorescent lights. LFG. Alright, so these should boot with the exact same settings. I guess we're gonna start with Kaspa. There we go. Micron, GDDR. Wow, okay, so these are... Oh, it's already mining crap. I feel like that's pretty damn good. Yep, hash rate is sticking solid. Yeah, those are dead on now. Looks like card 2 definitely has a slightly better core. Looks like that did take 95. I don't know if that's worth an extra watt. Oh god, that's terrible. The efficiency's much worse with the 100 offset. 95 watts. That seems like, if that's stable, that's really good. Ready for it to crash? I am. There we crashed. Without fail. Man, I never tune stuff while it's running. Alright, so it sounds like 1510 with the 350 offset on the better card was the way to go for efficiency. Cool, 1510 it is. In that case, I should move back to that. Let me create a Nexa sheet for this. So I assume we'll start at 1510 for, okay. I'll start this for Nexa. Hash rate's definitely down. So is power. So 64.85 mega hash, 122 watts. Yep. 64.84 mega hash, 122 watts. Alright, 0.506, that is definitely worse. Oh, god damn it. Lock C clock dash dash lock M clock. I think that's right. Whoa. Wait, that's pretty good. 522.6 efficiency. Do we need to see anything more on Nexa, or can we do Flux now? I don't actually have MiniZ syntax. Jesus. It's trying to apply the 1510 to the memory. The cards are very unhappy right now. Even that is not applying at all. Memory is still wrong. Okay, that fixed the core. The memory is still not fucking going. Maybe it's a MiniZ issue with these cards. Well, at least the offset worked a little. Minus 1,004. 65.35 souls, 148 watts. That's not great. I definitely want to try the other method. And this is running 250 core offset in the GUI, minus 1005 mem in the GUI, and then it's running a locked core clock of 1515 actual, so 1510 request, and we're getting 65.8 megahash, or souls, whatever. Let me scrape out this flight sheet. And ...62 at 145, and now we're coming back down. Let's see what we're gonna get at 130. Yeah, these are only a little tiny bit worse than a 3060 Ti. But this is the same efficiency we were getting with much, much higher hash rates before. So I think we were still getting like 0.440. Maybe I'll try lolminer real quick and use the arguments that we were using for Nexa. It didn't lock. Oh, it finally locked. Thank God. This actually seems pretty good. 509. Wow, yeah, that's way better. Same or better efficiency than a 3060 Ti. I think I'm gonna shut these down and start cleaning up my workbench. Yeah, yeah. Bye-bye.